Hey guys, it's the Mako Girls back, and we haven't done a video in a very long time, so we're going to do one. And today we're going to be doing the Disney Infinity Chubby Light Contest, so let's get started. We're getting started.
I know, but we're like so busy.
Because the video will probably be very long, so just want to So, let's get started. Boom.
Before we get started, today we are going to be, well, actually before we get started, we're gonna have an appreciation for Tinkerbell, who is filming right now. She's flying around, gonna be filming everywhere. Yeah. So we're gonna get started. Show all the contestants, Tinkerbell. We got our little stand here that we're gonna show everybody on, and it's also a trophy. And we have three trophies. I'm gonna let's go back here. So this is the first place trophy. So let's come back here. This is the second place trophy right here, and this is the third place trophy. But our first place trophy, the reason why it's first place is because you can stand on it, and we're also going to use that as a stand to show the chubby legs. So that's a winner. That's a trophy too, of course. So, yeah, let's get started. There's hair on my head. I don't know. I think my hairspray is sticky. Okay, so let's get started. Our first contestant is Stitch. So show off your chubby legs, Stitch. Okay, Stitch. Now we have Vanellope.
Yeah! I'm so excited to win this thing! So I have the chubby legs, as you can see. Chubby legs.
So spin around for us, Vanellope.
Oops, please put me back up. Thank you. So this is my chubby legs.
Will you spin around?
Okay. I'm sitting on a cookie, so it's a little bit hard.
Oops!
Yeah.
Oh no, I feel like I'm gonna glitch soon. I'm gonna glitch.
Okay, let me just put me back down.
Now we have Wreck-It Ralph.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna win this thing.
So, Wreck-It Ralph. So, I'm just going to call you Ralph for short, okay? So, okay. Ralph, will you spin around the table, please?
Yeah, look at these beauties. Chubby legs.
Okay, Ralph.
Okay, now we have...
This is the Chubby Legs
Disney Infinity
Chubby Legs Contest.
Okay, now we have Baymax. Now we have... Now we're gonna show off Baymax.
Beep, 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 beep,
beep. May you spin around for us, please, Baymax?
Beep, 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 beep.
Gee, he's a heavy guy.
Beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep. Beep, beep.
Okay, Baymax, make sure to vote. Okay, now we have Hero.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to win this thing.
So Hero, show off your legs.
I'm going to win this.
So, yeah, that's my legs.
Now we have Anna from Frozen.
My team is gonna win.
You're actually the only person on your team.
No, Elsa and Olaf are my team, right?
No. Yeah, no.
Dang it.
Okay, so Anna, spin around for us. Now we have Elsa.
Yeah. I'm gonna freeze you.
You need to get that. I'm gonna show the camera. Okay, spin around for us, Elsa.
Yeah, if you're not gonna vote for me, I'm gonna freeze you. Yeah, I'm gonna freeze you.
Sorry, we scratched that off.
Next we have Olaf.
Yeah. So Olaf, show off your legs.
I've got shiny little stubby legs.
Just let you know, I'm still filming, so hey!
Now we have Donald Duck. So Donald Duck, spin around for us. Oh, it's not like I even want to be here anyway.
Why do I have to even show up here? Just get me off this thing.
It's the Chubby Legs Challenge, Donald.
Just get me off of this thing now.
Now we have Sadness.
No, I'm scared.
It's okay, Sadness, just show off your
legs. What if I don't win? It's okay. I'll be super sad.
Sadness, you're already sad.
Oh.
You're always sad.
Now we have Edgar.
It's not like I even want to be here.
Just get me off this thing.
Oh, well, he didn't get to show off his legs, so I guess he won't really win. Now we have Joy.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to win this thing. Even if I don't win, I'm still happy for the other people that win. Yay!
Now we have Maleficent. Why do I even have to be here again? It's the Chubby Legs Challenge.
I don't even care, but whatever. Anyways, these are my chubby legs.
Can't really see them. Excuse me, Maleficent, you can't even really see them?
Yeah, that's why I put on a big gown so you can't see them.
Then that means nobody will vote for you and you're not gonna win.
I won't care.
But then you won't get your wings back.
Whatever.
Next we have Merida.
Oh yes, I'm gonna win. If you don't vote for me, I'm gonna shoot you.
Sorry, all you guys that are Irish for my Irish accent.
Guys, it's really funny.
Sorry.
Next up we have Jack Sparrow.
I'm gonna slice you in half if you don't vote for me.
Okay, I'm gonna slice you all guys in half because you're not gonna vote for me. We have Josh,
slice you. Monster guy. I don't know his name.
Hey. Now I go to monster school. I fell. Okay.
Next up,
we have Dash from The Incredibles.
incredible.
Yeah, I'm gonna definitely win this thing. Look at those beauties.
Next we have Luke Skywalker.
And by the way, guys, next is another Star Wars person. Sorry, all you Star Wars fans that are watching.
We don't know
her name because we don't like Star Wars that much. I don't care for it. I'm not like a crazy fan for it. We don't watch it, so sorry, all those Star Wars fans for this next. But we know this is Luke Skywalker, so.
If you see our friend with the blonde hair in our other videos,
she's a huge Star Wars fan.
She likes Star Wars, so we don't really know the next person's name, but we know this is Luke.
Yep, that's Luke.
Wow. Okay, let's take this orange girl with
like
horns.
Okay, anyways, let's get back.
I'm gonna slice you guys.
Okay, so comment down below who this girl's name is. We're really sorry.
If you're a big Star Wars fan.
Okay, so that is everyone. So now we're gonna add all the things up,
all the votes up,
and we're gonna see who wins. Yay! Fly over there.
So, our third winner is, our third winner was Olaf.
I'm super happy. Happy.
And our second place winner was Wreck-It Ralph.
Sorry guys.
Okay, our second place winner was Wreck-It Ralph.
Happy.
And our very first place winner is Baymax.
So that was the Chubby Legs, the Disney Infinity Chubby Legs contest or challenge.
So these are all the winners.
So I hope you enjoyed.
Second and third.
So I hope you enjoyed this video.
Yeah.
Sorry. Sorry if the camera keeps slipping out. It's like this film was like really slippery for some reason. It's like really slipping out. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video and leave a like and comment and subscribe. And see you next time.
Mwah.
Bye.
Bye.
Did I pause it? Sorry.